souls inside the one front of me without speaking. And maybe this is a magical power, but by work this time, these days, I'm a relationship coach. So I can understand and can read the souls inside my clients. Maybe through the our or the Enneagram, it is something that I already studied. It's Enneagram make us can understand people about their types, their thoughts, their values. And you can, during my session with my clients, they looked at me and, how could you know that? So maybe this this Enneagram, a magical study to know the souls, and I really want to, someday maybe I really know the souls inside the one I talk to. Thank you.
Thank you.